In this video, we will discuss how to give your nipples the attention they truly deserve. Let's begin. What we know to be the nipple is in fact made of three interconnected parts: the nipple itself, the sulcus, and the areola. Tons of nerve endings are ready to be ignited in this area. In fact, all chest, regardless of gender and size, have the same exact amount of nerve endings. No one will be left out. So how do these mini pointers hold so much orgasmic potential? Well, science has it that nipple play can activate the very same regions of the brain as the clitoral or G-spot stimulation. That's a pretty helpful shortcut, right? It's mostly down to the body's release of love hormones, otherwise known as oxytocin. This is the clever chemical responsible for earth-shattering orgasms. A few physical changes can occur during arousal. Some find that their breast area becomes larger, increasing up to 25% of its size. The nipples themselves might also get harder and highly sensitive, yearning for more attention.